got Tobias Harris. He's out there with Green, and it's Simmons in at the point guard position. Shoots from the elbow. Harris.
Good work at the line to stretch that lead out a little bit. Probably time to just say it, guys. This game is over. I think you're right on.
Up top, Luxo, defended by Alexander. Here's Adams. Williams.
No tip required when you've got room to make the stuff.
Steve.
No one here. A footback.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint. Down, especially when he's open.
Three-pointer. Offensive rebound.
What a quarter for him at the offensive end. He's ignored the score.
The Hawks leading by three. Shot off the pick. The putback throws it down with the quick putback.
Chance to throw him to tie it up.
There's the dish to Bledsoe. And it passes to Ingram. It's rebounded by Hialeah. Hialeah's got three rebounds now in this one. Reddick passes to Williamson. From 12 feet out. The putback. A follow-up front. Passes it to Bogdanovich. Back to Young. Three-pointer. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass.
I'm out.
And it was back down. Gasol. Shines it back in. Lead by six.
He's created some good opportunities for himself and made the most of them.
Outside Holiday. Offensive rebound. Controls the rebound.
Defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Yeah, you look at the numbers, 10 of the last 12 points have come from close range, so I agree.
What are you going to do with that putback?
Pass to Richardson. Smith outside. On deep. The putback cleans up the mess with the savage putback flush. Right with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Here's Grant. The putback.
I hate to see that suffer through a game like this.
The Grizzlies head coach is giving to his team. It was clear what message he was trying to get across. He said, this lead isn't big enough that we're safe. Not by a long shot. I don't want...
Hill kicks it to Barton. King's moving the ball around. Williamson cleans up the mess with the savage putback. Outside, White just tried to shoot. And it takes that one up and powers it through.
Tell you what, he's not going to win any high jump competition, so it's a good...
Fox passes to Bobby. Whiteside, great positioning on the putback.
And the thing that I like that you talked about, Buck, is the steal, because to me that's their identity as a ball.